making some calls to her insurance agent after her car was seriously damaged by that IndyCar tire. She says she was working in a suite in turn two when it all happened.